You know, I believe as a pastor of a church, I believe there's two things should happen every Sunday, regardless of America, where we attend church, whether it's this church, the church up the road, the church in the country, the church in the city. I believe two things ought to be evident in our midst always. At least an invitation. At least we should build a foundation for it to happen. Two things a pastor ought to acknowledge and pursue in any congregation. This is my opinion. I believe that every Sunday souls should be given an opportunity to trust Jesus as Savior. Secondly, if He died for our sins, He bore His stripes for our healing. Which leads me to the next thing. I believe that the other thing should be an opportunity to trust God with your body and healing by the stripes of Jesus on His back. Because see, here's the thing. If He can save your soul, which you can't see, He can surely heal your body, which you can see. Jesus told a man, take up your bed and walk. Your sins have been forgiven you. Hold up a minute, they said. You don't have the authority to forgive this man's sins. Jesus said, so that you might know that I have power over sin. Take up your bed and walk. And the man stood up and walked. Translation. What did that sin have to do with his physical condition? Maybe a lot more than what I realized. But here's the thing. Jesus was literally saying this. You can't tell me I don't have authority to do this. That I don't have the authority to forgive sins, because I do. Somebody say, He does. Say it again. He does. But Jesus says, neither can you tell me I don't have the authority to tell this man to be healed. And I do. And He does. He says, so if I can do, if I know I'm God enough to do what you can't see, then you got to know I'm God enough to do what you can see. And if I'm God enough to forgive his sins, which none of us can see,